say, dollface. How'd you like to make time with a real man?
No, I'm not attracted to bullies, no matter how big and handsome they are.
It's okay, Leela. Go ahead. I got a lot of work to do here.
Sir, you don't understand. I'm a professional beach bully. I pretend to steal your girl. You punch me. I go down. She swoons. You slip me $50.
$50? Not even if she was my girlfriend. You take her.
Fry, although I suppose we could go for a walk on the beach.
No thanks, ma'am. I'm actually gay.
Everything has been terrible, and you've done nothing. Do you even see me? Am I not your daughter? Well, maybe I'm just a burden. But I guess that doesn't matter. I'll be gone before you can even ask yourself that question. I don't sleep. I try, but the thoughts and hallucinations plague and provoke me. I'm failing everything in school as well. It just adds on to my list of worries. I don't eat. I no longer have a sense of appetite. There's no one here for me. Not even you. Sorry, I like girls.
Hey, stupid lesbian!
Sorry, they kicked me and spit in my wounds. Sorry for the time I overdosed. And for staining the carpet with the blood from my cuts. I'm sorry for being a disappointment. I'm sorry. A memory.
Such a lonely day, and it's mine, the most loneliest day of my life. Such a lonely day should be banned. It's a day that I can't stand. The most loneliest day of my life. Such a lonely day, shouldn't exist.